Alrighty. So this is my first test stream of using the Elgato HD60 Plus. So save data from another demo if you carry this over. Yes. I spent a lot of time on the demo. Well, I can finally play the rest of this game. Okay. Wasn't there like a place I needed to open? Yeah, it needs like 5 blue beetles. You got 5 blue beetles? Or do you not? You don't have any of those. Because technically, my part one was me playing the demo. Because it carries over, this is part two. This is the actual game.
The long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Laneru, at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora
princess, all right, so testing, 1, 2, 3.
Heal others wounds, was selected to pilot divine beast Varuta. Accompanied by
Link
and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora.
Just wanted to make sure. It's still showing like cyberpunk for some reason. Dorifer.
Mipha, pilot the divine beast.
Yes. My father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the divine beast.
And that's a voice I thought he had.
The darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Welling, you've grown since I last saw you.
Yeah, Tazoras, they're like... all super young and they age quick.
And yet, you have not changed. This creature is a... guardian? How cute.
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing. We will find Sidon.
Lock.
You must watch over the domain.
Highness.
Is, you know, we've been trying to reach you to, you know, contact you about your car's extended warranty. You know, the car I don't have.
I won't fit. Coming.
Game still lags like a beast, though. How long are you gonna do that? That went on for way too long. That's why I kept jumping in there. I thought it was just gonna be a quick 1 or 2 second thing. Well, there just went all my... What are these? Oh yeah, yeah. Magic. I keep forgetting. Suppose I could have Link go this way. What level are you? You're like level 1? Oh, she's much quicker than Rudo. Rudo was a very slow character. Geyser climbing. Back. Whoops. That's this one. There we go. Been a while since I really played a mission. I mean, it'd help if they didn't give me like a level 1 character. Or I guess level 5 or 6, never mind, I wasn't looking. Aren't these guys like weak to one of these magic things? I don't know which one. God, these guys suck. Is it bombs? Maybe they're weak to bombs. I can't remember what they're weak to. It's something stupid. This is why I use her. Give orders. Yes, I know, I know. You want me to go all over the place, huh? I didn't expect, like, I mean, I was grinding in the demo. I didn't expect this to be, like, this difficult for, like, a first mission. Like, a first mission outside the demo. Oh, you know what? I think I'm playing on hard mode. If it kept that setting, then yes, I'm playing on hard mode. Because, like, the demo got too easy, so I had to, like... That's probably why. I was like, why is this like kind of difficult? That is so specific. It kind of only wants to do it when it wants to do it. That flurry stuff just... Like, even though I dodge like 90% of the attacks, it just don't. Forgot the A and B button are switched on Switch. This Nintendo doesn't really care about North America or anything outside of Japan, apparently. Because Japan's like the only place that does the A and B swap for command. Dodge doesn't work all the time. Got it. You just kick me. Very low on health. I don't think that would hurt him, obviously. Ice, I guess? Oh yeah, ice when he does that move. Yeah, but my ice doesn't do that. Mine's at my feet. Thank you. Really? I'm gonna die to one of the fucking trash mobs. Okay. All my characters are almost dead. Level 20, by the way. Yeah, so I must be playing on hard mode.
So much work still to be done.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, like, that couldn't have been normal mode. That could not have been normal mode. Yep. Okay, that was the problem. I was like, why is this so fucking hard? It, like, should not have been that difficult. Especially with, like, a level 20. Like, recommended level 6, like, a level 20 and a level 12 get, like, demolished. And I was like, it's like, something's not right here.
The long-lived Zora, who... Mipha, a Zora princess with the power... Accompanied by Link and the rest.
Yeah. I had no idea it carried over the... That as well. I mean, it did carry over my save data, but... I completely forgot I was playing on hard mode in the demo. Because those are like level 1 missions. Most of them, level 1, level 4, something like that. So it's like, when I was like level 12, level 20. Like, it didn't make, like, it just, I got nothing from it. Yeah, it's a little bit easier. So is that it? I teleport to that and I got air moves. I think I was doing pretty good for like, was essentially a level 6 up against like, it was probably a level 20. Nice to see the electric bullshit just as annoying in this game as it is in Breath of the Wild. At least it doesn't make you drop your weapon. I can't see. She heals herself? I guess that makes sense. Because Arnzor is like weak against electric.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Link, you can, go up this way. Mipha. Over there, I guess.
Goodbye.
One thing about Warriors games is you can never, like, protect everyone. It's like, you know, like, oh, like, the Zora captain is about to die. It's like, well, if it's not, like, part of the mission where they have to live, don't worry about it. don't bother yourself with it. You cannot protect everyone in a Warriors game.
It is done.
Oh, that was a waste. I should have waited until... Oh, what? No, actually, no, that works. Fun side note, you don't need to absorb... Press a button to absorb, little runes. They just need to die with it on it. So you can just press the right trigger, target a bunch of them, and then start wailing. Eventually you're going to get them. Although, absorbing runes does put you in pretty much an invincible state. Like, you know, pressing the X button, like, when she does that, she's, like, invincible during that entire, like, whole thing that she does. Pretty great.
Steal yourself. I am ready.
Like, Impa is just bonkers. Oh god, that what was that? I did something. It brought the frame rate down to 5. That was great. Nice to see they didn't fix that in the 1.01 update. I actually know what they did fix. It's like there was a couple things that you could, like switching outfits too many times, like in the menu, apparently made the game unresponsive. I was like, that's great. That's actually great. Pardon?
Nice one.
So she's an aerial bastard, huh? Yeah, I kind of see her game plan. She's pop one of those down, pop up through it, and there was chests over here. Oh wait, no, never mind. I think I unlocked them. Oh, I guess switching to a character that was there initiated the cutscene. Oh yeah, mini Sidon. I forgot you were like young back then. I didn't get it. I was expecting him to do it once, I dodged it, and then I got hit like several more times. I was like, oh right, yeah, you do that. I forgot. You do like 5 in a row. Yeah.
About you.
But still, I am proud. What a brave little brother I have.
What, no voice line? Oh, there you go. There is a signature. Twinkle. Also, I was pretty damn sure that Zelda's pants were like a dark brown, not black. In Breath of the Wild, if you look, they're brown. It's like a leather. But in, see, Hyrule Warriors, they made them like black. But it's kind of strange. Like, maybe they got like confused. Yes, he has a different voice now, instead of being like super quiet. Motion control aiming, no thanks. Also, because of my Elgato HD60 S Plus, which is a mouthful, there should no longer be any delay. Yeah, there is no delay from my capture to the PC now. So what you see and what I say should be happening in real time. Or at the same time. Also, I think... yeah, I was dropping some frames, but... Intercept? Okay. Now you tell me I have this ability.
Okay.
my special attack. Oh. I mean, it's just an on-rail section, basically.
This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
You will become the pilot of the divine beast, Varuta. On one condition. You must promise to come back safely.
Okay. Military training camp? Oh, to level up characters. Yeah, I did a lot of grinding in the demo. Probably overly expensive. Not too bad, actually.
Hey. Oh. Hey. Hey. Oh.
Beautiful work.
Meditative training? Practice your skills in an imaginary world. What?
It will be my honor.
What does that mean? Just literally a training thing? Okay. I suppose if you got a character and you want to like mess with the moves and see what they do. Alright.
I will not rest on my laurels.
Sorcerer bee honey? I don't quite know what that means, but... Yeah, so that's your, I don't think I got another X attack. Yeah. Yeah, what are your, one frame a second. I heard it gets real bad with co-op. Yeah. Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition pretty much almost all ran at a 60 FPS on the Switch. On the Wii U, though, it was about like this. The Wii U version of Hyrule Warriors ran about this good, which is like 20, 22 FPS. I kind of wish there was like a performance mode option. And before you say, oh, it's a Switch game, they don't do that. Fire Emblem Warriors did that. Which was from the same people. And it came before this. There was a 1080p 30 or something like that, or 900p 30, I don't know. It's like there's a 30 FPS option that makes things look better. And then there's like a 720p option that like runs at 60. And I set it to 60 and never looked back. Like if there was an option to turn off all like the lighting effects and make things look worse to get 60, I'd hit that button so quick. You have no idea. But I knew going into this game kind of ran like ass, so it's, you know, it's not like I'm not getting what I bargained for. Some of these stragglers. There we go.
You!
I'm out of money.
It will be my honor. This looks quite satisfying.
What a treat.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
The Gerudo lived in a settlement in the Gerudo Desert. Comprised entirely of women, they were a tribe of great might and nobility. For her exceptional strength and her ability to harness lightning, Urbosa, chief of the Gerudo, was the clear choice to pilot divine beast Va Naboris. Zelda knew Urbosa, thanks to her close relationship with the late Queen of Hyrule.
Which no one talks about.
With her party in
town, ever.
Zelda traveled to Gerudo Town to
see her friend. Here's a mind blow. Friend. Have you ever met Zelda's mother?
Their journey took an unexpected...
In any Zelda game. You have not. Oh, okay. I got a shield. What does that look like? Not well at all, apparently.
Thank you.
Hate these bastards. Is this like a, you know, we're seeing if you're strong enough to have us as your warriors bullshit?
Steal yourself. I am ready. It's time.
Wait, what?
Why? What are you doing?
Thwarting your destiny, of course. Princess Zelda.
Oh, what, a fake?
I came back as quickly as I could.
Interesting.
Not exactly what I expected to find.
Abosa?
I hope you're not hurt, little bird.
I'm not.
Okay. Well, that was a bunch of stuff happening.
You've got some nerve thinking you can go toe to toe with Master Koga!
Pop banana.
I'll show you. Yiga, assemble! Me excluded, of course.
What?
I have no idea what's going on. How does Urbosa play? You know what's funny? Is their lightning strikes sort of look like the, lightning in Attack on Titan. What if she's the founding Titan? There you are. Wasn't meant for a Jin was not meant to be in close quarters at all. Trying to get her special attack.
Well,
now. Blocked off. Just in case whatever I do in this situation unlocks those gates, so I have characters at the ready. Okay. I guess I'm going all the fuck the way back here. I guess that still works. like summoning them Maldoga, whatever. How do they even do that? Aha, I was right.
Link.
I thought I sent you over here. Oh, you can't. I suppose he could by going all the fuck the way around, but he, I guess he didn't want to. Yeah, I didn't think about that. There's supposed to be a captain that comes down. There you are. For some reason, they're just not listening to my command. I said, go to the Molduga, whatever the fuck. And they're just like, nah. Yeah, see, they're not moving. There they go.
Of course. Got it. Now.
Avoid fighting with the mold. Seriously? Why do I want to avoid fighting with it? I want to fight it. Okay. I was gonna fight it. I still don't understand his powers. Oh, no, stasis. God damn it, I keep thinking that's magnesis for some reason.
These losers defeat me!
Someone's here.
Master Koga.
Suga, you're late! I nearly got peeled like a banana! Oh.
Forget these cowards. It's time to retreat.
I think not!
Okay, I missed all of that. Someone was at my door. I'll have to go back and watch that.
Thank you for meeting me here. The town is a bit, chaotic, shall we say.
Of course, Abosa. We'd meet you anywhere.
You know about the Yiga clan, I trust. Sheikah traitors working in the shadows to revive Calamity Ganon. Those lowlifes have been wreaking havoc here in Gerudo Canyon. How long can we stand by and watch them get away with it? No longer, I say. I will pilot this divine beast. You are precious to me, and you need my help. I cannot refuse.
Thank you, Urbosa. As Princess of Hyrule, I too will carry out my sworn duty.
Little bird. However I am able to support you, I will. Just say the word.
So, you turned and fled. Is that it?
Well, if they hadn't interrupted me...
It seems that, as low as my expectations of you were, I was overly optimistic.
What?
Who are you?
Well, no matter. My harbinger. Show me the future.
Oh.
Yes. The future, as it will and must be, I will not allow anyone to alter its course.
Okay.
Thank you.
think I'm probably gonna end streaming on this. So I don't know what the sensors mean. Making sure they weren't special ones. Damage for 100 KOs. Back down to no rubies. Rupees. It appears that only, you know, these things have the story beats. I may continue playing this later. I may play some Octopath Traveler. I don't know. But I'm done with this at the moment. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Also, yeah, they really modeled her ass, didn't they? Don't know why they did that. I'm not complaining, but man, they modeled her ass. Okay, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.